Hey guys, it's Britta and Duffsworth here, and today we'll be making powerful paint bombs made of eggs. Okay, for this project,
We're gonna need to feed the chicken some paint.
What?
Yeah, Britta. It's highly scientific. But if you feed chicken paint, then when they lay their eggs, it's filled with whatever color of paint you fed with them. It's been clinically proven.
Or we could just do it my way.
What's that?
So you take a butter knife, cut off the top of an egg, empty out the egg, and then fill it with paint.
That sounds like an even better idea. Let's go that route.
Okay, so here's a dozen eggs and butter knife. Okay, so now that we've emptied all 12 eggs, we're gonna fill them with paint.
Wait, but what do we do with all these eggs here?
Guess we're gonna have a lot of scrambled eggs for breakfast.
Nice. We get to eat and create art.
Okay, so here's some paint that we picked up, and we're just going to take out the colors and pour them carefully into each egg.
Wow, that looks colorful.
Okay, so now we have all the eggs filled with paint.
Wait. But won't that paint get all over our hands when we go to throw the eggs, or what?
Yeah, so that's why you take some tissue paper and a glue stick and glue the tissue paper on over each egg so it won't get on our hands.
Ah, that is so genius! I got you. This is hard. This is hard.
Okay, Duffsworth, let's go outside and get colorful.
Yes, ma'am.
All right, just don't spill on the side though. That's all I ask is don't spill on the side.
What did you do with that?
Nothing.
What did you do?
I didn't do anything. Wait, why did he think I did something? I kind of spilled on the side.
Slap it, punk.